It's Bekah Burger here with Niykee Heaton. Now, one thing that her and I have in common is we have pretty common names, but we do not spell them commonly. Because you spell your name very fancy. And Bekah, I spell with a K, so we really like our phonetic spellings.
Very different.
Right? Yeah. I know, I like being different.
Unique.
So we're going to play a little game called Hot or Not. I'm going to give her six things or phrases, and Niykee is going to tell us if she thinks it's hot or not. You get it, Hot 106. You get the whole, okay. Manscaping.
What is that?
Like when guys like manscape, you know, when they have like no hair because they're just all manscaped out.
Oh, I don't even want to think about that.
So not.
Not.
Mm-hmm.
Not.
Aggressive Snapchatting, meaning like snapping your entire life.
Not hot.
Right? Because it's like overwhelming.
It's too much. I don't want to see all that.
Way too much. Man buns.
Not.
Right.
Not.
You know, it's like one of those things where I went downtown once, and me and my friend played a game, because obviously I like games, and every time we saw a guy with a man bun, we drank. Get a little drunk.
Really
day.
Drunk.
Yeah,
I saw someone standing on the street, and he was putting his hair up in a bun, and I'm like, he's doing that better than I put my hair up in a bun. And
I me was too. Like, I think that's why I don't like them, because sometimes guys have better buns than me.
Uh-huh.
And
I don't
get,
like that.
I have, like,
soon,
bun envy,
soon
I guess.
They're going to be highlighting better than us. So, not
they already
hot.
Are.
Mm-mm.
Boob
nope.
sweat.
Boob sweat? I have to say hot because it happens to me all the time,
me
so
too.
I feel like I have to own it.
Like me right now.
All the time.
And last but not least, camel toe.
Hot.
So hot. I love it. And congratulations for completing Hot or Not. You win a
Woo!
Hot 106 water bottle.
I win.
Thanks.